In this video, I'm going to show you how to import contacts into your Google Gmail account. In my previous video, I showed how to export contacts from your Google Gmail account. To import those contacts into another Gmail account, this is how you can do it. On the new account you want to import, open the browser and search for contacts.google.com and then open this. Once you're on this page, you have the option to import contact. If you do not find the option to import contact because there are already other contacts on the page, you will also see import contact at the sidebar to the left. Click on import and click on select file. Now you need to attach the file which you have downloaded. Select the file and then click on open. Once the file has been attached, click on import and your contact will start importing. Once successfully imported, you'll find all the contacts that has been imported into your Google account. On mobile, you can equally follow through the same steps by opening contacts.google.com on your browser. Once loaded, tap on the three horizontal line at the top left and you'll see the option to import. Tap on select file and then you can add your file. So thank you for watching this video on how to import contacts into your Google Gmail account, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like and subscribe. Also, if you do have any question, do make sure to leave a comment in the comment section. I hope to see you guys in my next video.